somebody was cool, they used the laser pen. I'm using my finger and I don't care. This is the crown ligament of the ovaries, and these are the ovarian arteries and veins. And then you start off with these smaller things, and these are called your primordial follicles. A little bit bigger, you call them primary follicles. If they're primary follicles, they are secondary follicles. And this is the last type of follicles called the graafian follicles. The point where it dilates so that this thing, which is the ovum to be released, is called the antrum. That's the antrum. Okay. And then once the egg is released, it becomes this yellow tissue called the corpus luteum. And then once progesterone is not produced anymore, it becomes white, and you call that the corpus albicans. So once again, now ligament, gonadal arteries and veins, or ovarian arteries and veins. Gonadal is the overall term, whereas this is specifically for the ovary, ovarian arteries and veins. Primordial follicle,
primary
follicle, secondary follicle, graafian follicle, ovum, antrum, corpus luteum, and corpus albicans. This one and this one are the same. This one and this one are the same. It just means that it's cross section.
Which antrum?
Where's what?
Antrium.
Antrium is the site where the egg comes out. It's a dilatation. That's why it's called an antrum. That's the end of the ovaries. Ah.